Why am I standing? Because, well, it's very simple. There are an awful lot of people in this country who are sick to death of the European Union. But the fact is, unless you have some sort of elected office, the media aren't interested in hearing what you have to say. So everybody who's standing for UKIP is going to be a figurehead for, if you like, the British resistance to the European Union.